Great evening for a game of football at the Etihad Stadium. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This should be an incisive pass. Read the play well to intercept. Very good physicality from him to shield the ball. And they've spread it out wide here. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. To Ferdinand. They're looking good when they attack. Marcel. Oh, chance! Well, it was the final ball. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. It looked set up for the counter-attack, but in the end, they didn't play it right. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. That's a great interception. Marcel. Opening them up with a through pass. In with a chance. Brilliant goal.
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now he wants to take them on. Jelly. Is this the moment? Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Piatti.
The fans realising that they are fortunate to still be ahead. They can see the tide is turning here.
He's really strutting his stuff now. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. They've set it up well for the cross. Mackay. They can spread the play now. Now, can he take them on? It's a good ball, they could be in. What's the keeper doing here? Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. In goes the corner. Well, the player's broken down now. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Looking to attack it in the middle. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Oh, time to get the cross now. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Good play to get a foot in and intercept. Here's Diogo. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. You can see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. Can finish it off. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Well, the fans aren't about to forget that decision. Thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
And now a throw-in. Going to the near post here. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did. Great ball. Taking on the defenders. Oh, They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
And that tackle has got him the ball. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Out into the wide areas now. Intercepted well. A corner. Corner played into the middle.
Nodded back across goal.
And it's a touch over the bar. Getting set at the corner. In goes the corner.
Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner.
Now, can he cross it? Spotted that well and intercepted. Given possession away here. Space to cross the ball now.
They've really bridged the gap here, Alan, haven't they? And this goal proves it.
Well, it might be David versus Goliath, but David has stepped up there big time.
So, away we go at 1-1. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Shreds it through. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Well, he clears the danger. Well, everything to play for in the second half. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Intercepted here. Opening them up with a through pass. Marcel. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Now the possibility for a cross. Now he could play it into the danger area. Marcel. Can whip it in now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And the ref's done well here. The cross can come in. Marcel. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. We could get a cross in here. And the interception is a vital one. But he's caught offside, and you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Marcel.
Then in there to try to convert this cross.
Throw in here. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Oh, that's reckless.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Probing with the pass. Should be.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
The pass threaded through. Must be a goal. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. It's given away. Hudson. Garrison. Sears. Trying to find an opportunity.
Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it.
Could have been a decent pass. The interception absolutely crucial, as it's turned out.
Time to get the ball in. It'll be a throw. Marcel.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. A couple of teammates up in support. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Piatti. They're looking good when they attack. They've got the ball back by that interception. He's got some room out there. Room for the cross. Good defending. Marcel. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Hudson. Now Kompany. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Unmarked in the middle. That's a brilliant stop. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away by the defender. He's looking for the cross.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper. Here's Diogo.
The back heel doesn't come off. Strong tackle to break up the play. A chance to break away now on the counter. And he could get away here. Golden opportunity now. Now he's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping. Now, the manager's been getting into them on that touchline. They seem a little lackadaisical out there. Certainly not as creative as they normally are.
Hudson. Sears. Da Costa. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Good vision. Has to score. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Marcel. Lovely, incisive pass. Oh, he's in the clear here. No flag. Well, the referee has decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
That's an excellent penalty. So the first goal, it's 1-0. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Should be. Brilliant. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Marcel. Attacking now. Chance to put it in the box from here. Here's a chance, surely. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. What a strike on the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
Just widen the margin.
Half-time, a sense of discontent.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Da Costa. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. He's gone too early, he's offside.
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, looking at it from this angle, whenever you go to ground, you are risking committing a foul or even receiving a yellow or red card.
Chance to cross it. That's not what he wanted to do, a poor pass. Opening them up with a through pass.
It was a promising situation, they could have made more of that.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Saved by the keeper, he can't hang on to the ball. And the tackler has been very successful there, he's got possession.
I think there's no doubt they're a little unlucky to be trailing in this match, but there's been no shortage of chances for those strikers. They've got to do the job now, though. They've got to find the back of the net.
trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Opposition slow to get back, trying to get the ball in behind. Off the keeper, back into play. With plenty of speed, but not much organisation. The ball lost at a crucial time.
Well, not surprisingly, the fans pretty angry with that decision. They were sure that was a penalty.
And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. That would be a throw. And that'll be a throw. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Diogo. And they've spread it out wide here. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Marcel, excellent vision. It was a foul, but the referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. Just a bit lax in possession. And this is going to be a throw. And it's with Ferdinand. Piatti. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Sears. An incisive pass. It's a very good effort to stop that cross. Swung in from the corner. He could cross it from here. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Marcel, that's something for him to chase. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Dent lose the ball now. Great place to win it back. He's cut it out. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Break still on. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Doing this, although it looks nice, it's not a way back into the game for them. The passing needs to be much more progressive. They need to take a risk or two. And in with the goal! Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. And what an emphatic finish.
Marcel. He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. 10 minutes left of regular time. Throw in now. Made a quick interception. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Marcel. It's a bad decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to?
Is this game, set and match?
And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining. A tough guy to dispossess, isn't he? Da Costa. Here's Kompany.
The fourth official is indicated.
Good defending.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Cut out the pass. Well, there's still a chance. We've got to keep this attack sharp and maybe they'll break back. It's a corner and they're in a rush to take it. Corner swung in. Not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger. Well, listen to the noise at the final whistle here. The sending off the main event, if you like, in a match that has left the fans here pretty discontented.
Well, these players, the heads dropped as soon as they had the man sent off, and we've seen so many times 10 men making it difficult. This team couldn't do that.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. I'm Martin Tyler. I'm joined, as usual, by the former England striker Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
It's a very good interception. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. And it will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Marcel. Going forward with real purpose now. Marcel. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Players up in support if he needs them. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Piatti trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly. Ferdinand. Marcel. Into the attacking third. Good interception. Another turnover in play here with that interception. He's trying to catch the player in possession. Walker. Here's Walker. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. And that's a turnover in play. They could be in behind the back line. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Diogo.
To Ferdinand. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. It's clipped in over the top. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Saw that coming and intercepted. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. And off he goes with some options. Walker. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. No nonsense defending, it was needed. And he heads it out for a throw-in. Diogo. Marcel. Well read, timely defending. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase.
All peters out rather for them.
Here's Diogo.
Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far. Quite often in these kind of matters, it does open up as the game goes on. Will that be the case here?
Good interception there. Brilliant technique in the tackle.
To take the lead.
Now, can he take them on? Can he shoot here?
The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Piatti, he's given it away. Here's Walker. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Really strong play in the tackle. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. And that's gone out for a throw-in. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. And they've spread it out wide here. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. Looking to create an opening. And the pass not completed, really. Marcel giving it away under no pressure at all. Cleared away by the defender.
So hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
And it's with Ferdinand.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. It's a very good interception.
Nice work on the ball.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Strong tackle to break up the play.
Now it's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. Marcel keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish. He'll want to see this one time and again. A really good finish against a stronger side, let's face it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
They can spread the play now.
That's well read, actually, by the defender as they look to play wide. Well, space to get the cross in. And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Intercepted well. Lovely ball.
Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Keep an eye on the watch because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to further centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
Marcel, untidy work. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
This might be an opportunity to get level.
That was a pop out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Well, the ref's getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced it should have been a pen.
85 minutes.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Space to try and hit it now.
The keeper stops it.
Could be a follow-up now.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Well, the Liverpool players need to step it up, and the fans in this stadium are doing the best to make sure they do that.
Piatti. He's given possession away here.
He has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Coming into the penalty area now.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Just 1 minute left on the clock. So easy in possession.
Read that well with the interception.
That's the end of the game. They've held out to protect the win.
The goals win them the game, but the defenders made it possible because they had such pressure to contend with.
Yeah, and I've got to say, I thought that that rear guard was absolutely tremendous, the way that they worked as a unit. They were extremely tight working for each other. It was great to watch.
Very good to have you along with us at the Etihad Stadium, the home of Manchester City. My name's Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, as usual, is alongside me to bring his own brand of expertise. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. To put them in front. Oh, they'll open the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Saw that coming and intercepted. Ramos. Now Kompany. Here's Kompany, taking on a couple of opponents now. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Here's Kompany. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition.
And shoots!
A chance to get level, and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Piatti. He's cut it out. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. To Ferdinand. Piatti. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. That did look a dangerous attack until the interception.
Crafting the through pass. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Proper defending under some pressure. And they've spread it out wide here, taking on the defenders. They've set it up well for the cross. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Slipping it through. Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it. That's gone out for a throw-in. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Ferdinand. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Here's De Jong. And now Messi. That's an And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Marcel. Threads it through. Oh, and the through ball there, not quite reaching its intended target. And they've got it away from the danger. We could get a cross in here.
Well, he's got away from him. Ferdinand. Marcel.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Here's De Jong. Great ball. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Break quickly when they get possession. Break still on. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Good range in his passing.
That's cut out. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Here's Kompany. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Piatti. It's good attacking when he's through. And there it is!
Oh, what a time to get a goal. Just before half-time, their manager's team talks just changed a bit there.
Restarting at 2-0.
And the referee has blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. So here we go with the second half. Martinelli can whip it in now. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Crosses on. Well read at a key time for the team here.
Here's Kompany.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Steered through. Striding forward purposefully.
Good defensive play. No cross and no danger now.
Marcel. And he's flagged offside.
It's Messi. Diogo.
Marcel. Will be a free kick. 39. Marcel. Chance to get the ball in the box.
That's good passing, probing. It's a good cross.
He can only put it behind for the corner.
And in it goes.
And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Martinelli. Here's Diogo.
Needs to stay calm. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Marcel.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Made a quick interception.
And the whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside. And that'll be a throw.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. And it's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good crosses in. The strikers have been on top of the game.
Now Kompany.
It's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Cleverly done. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
One team really on their game today.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming, because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Tried to win it, but it'll be a throw.
Good vision here. A real opening for him. Oh, what a happy goal scorer. Past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second, and the hat-trick is definitely on for him.
Another underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
And we have
in behind the defenders.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down.
And he shoots! Wonderful goal!
Far too little, far too late in this match. But it is a goal in a cup final, and you've got to celebrate that. 5-1, the score. Here we go. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Piatti. Promising forward play from them again. Here's Ribéry. Martinelli.
It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
5-2, the scoreline. 3 minutes. That's all that's left now. Read the play well.
Here's Kompany. Now there is some space in the wide area.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum...
Oh, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Ferdinand. And that is the end. It's all over.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith alongside me.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. A chance to break away now on the counter. Park. He might have put his teammate in here. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Diogo. Guiding it through. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Park. He could take them on here. Excellent interception. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. I think he saved them there with that interception. Strong challenge. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Good interception there.
Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
He could cut it back now.
Keeper's ball.
Referee's played advantage here.
Marcel. Here's Ferdinand.
Game still level, but the pressure might be counting.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Good vision. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
He's got some room out there.
Scotty.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Marcel.
They're looking good when they attack. Proper defending under some pressure. Good vision. Oh, he's in the clear here. No flag.
That's a very good save. He was in the clear.
Well, the keeper was hung out to dry there, but he responded brilliantly.
Mertens. He's gone too early. He's offside. This is Ferdinand. Ferdinand.
And they've got a man out wide.
It's a bit lazy in possession, guiding it through the defenders.
That's another turnover here. And the defender is there to clear it.
Schweinsteiger. Diogo. Offside. That's an easy decision.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Marcel.
Trying to slip it through. And he's gone!
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Dawson.
Got a bit of pressure on.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
Terrific tackle. A tough guy to dispossess, isn't he?
It's good play to... And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. A goal, you could say a great time to get it, Alan, for the away team. Just a couple of minutes before half-time.
Oh, wasn't it just? That might take the wind out of the sails of this side, who hasn't played particularly badly. But they've got to come again now.
here we go. The referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Only partially away from danger. They're coming in at the back post, his teammates.
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Corner's taken. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Ferdinand.
Marcel. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Park.
They obviously believe that they can find this equaliser by passing their way through the opposition.
Diogo.
Mertens. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule.
Scotty.
Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous.
Here's Diogo.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Interception here. Couldn't keep it.
Schweinsteiger.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into... A real chance here!
Well, how's he done that? You'd back him 99 times out of 100.
I think it's one of those. He thought he'd scored before he hit the ball. And that is the number one rule.
Marcel.
Well, the build-up looked good there until the interception.
On the attack here.
No threat now.
Marcel.
Got the tackle in. A chance to break away now on the counter.
What a noise we've got in this stadium. Wonderful reaction by these fans. Really pushing their team on for this late equaliser.
Ferdinand. Piatti. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well read by the defender.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Clever ball. Good defending. No problem in the end.
Scotty.
He's got possession back for his team. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
To Ferdinand. Ferdinand.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
And he banged it away. It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them.
Good vision, played over the back of the defenders.
Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch.
It's not really away, poor clearance.
That's safely away. Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Put the corner in the middle. And the defender has read the cross well. Pressure really on, yet another corner. It's short, the corner this time. And the cross goes towards the far post. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. It's another corner. Corner played into the middle. And look at him, whacking the ball upfield once more. In goes the cross.
Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack.
And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He wants to wrap. Could he really wrap it up now? Oh, he'll get there first. Shot blocked here. And he's blown his whistle for the last time. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.
We are at the Etihad Stadium on a great evening for football. Martin Tyler calling the game for you along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach. Marcel. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Marcel. Chance to cross it. The cross is long towards the back post. No threat now. Beggs. One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Making sure there's no turnover. Patiently building up. Loses possession. Diogo. Piatti. Looking for a through ball. Stopping the cross. Important job for the defender. Dealt with the danger. Marcel. Good screening. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage from this kind of distance.
Well, there it is, more serious damage. Fine free kick.
Yeah, he looked confident from the off there. Almost knew that he was going to score.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Amar, Courtois, well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well,
with good vision,
read the intentions, that's a splendid clearance, could whip it in from here. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Chance for a break in numbers. Break still on. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Here they are, still probing away. Must be a goal! That is a supreme save at full stretch. Here's Diogo. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Guiding the pass through. Now, can he take them on? And it's in, the equaliser.
And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
So, away we go at 1-1. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Marcel. Sloppy work, really. Diogo.
Marcel. Good vision here. And he scored!
Well, it's a roller coaster ride here. The home fans were happy, then sad, now they're happy again.
Well, what a response. Showed good character, especially in front of the home fans who were getting a little bit agitated. Great response.
Amar. Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. It's about decision here, which player is he going to pass it to? Excellent challenge. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Able to intercept here.
Hit it hard and straight, the goalkeeper.
Could have opened up the defence there, but it will be the goalkeeper's ball. Guiding it through the defenders. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. 2 minutes left, that's added time. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Shredding it through. Taking on the opposition and the opportunity here. Half time here, and who would believe this scoreline? So.
Referee has blown and the second half is now in progress. And he heads it out for a throw-in.
Well, he's thrown possession away.
Beggs. Marcel.
No doubt in the mind of the assistant, put his flag up straight away.
Yeah, it's a good call. I mean, the lad's just got to bend his run a little bit.
Slip through. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Marcel.
Threading it through. Could have been a decent pass. The interception absolutely crucial as it's turned out.
Han.
Attacking now. Gets his cross in. Trying to cross it. And in the end, a bit of a waste, I think.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Marcel. He's won it back, easily. Tries the shot. Super block. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Well, plenty of speed,
but not much organisation, and the ball lost at a crucial time. Now he can cross it. Courtois. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. In behind the defenders. He's got support in the centre. He couldn't have hit that better. Difficult technique.
Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on, and he is playing with confidence. Well, you can end up looking silly trying something like that, but he's looking like a hero at the moment.
Very good game, 3-2. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Courtois.
Guy. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. He wants to pull it back here.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Poor on the ball.
Han. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. And 20 minutes to go. And they've got a man out wide.
Going wide again,
but not getting the player out on the touchline into the match.
Diogo. Won it back with an interception. Good vision here. In on the goalkeeper.
And here...
They look at the ref, and he says penalty.
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
Great penalty.
Good confidence, great connection.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards. Certainly didn't there. Coming into this game, I thought it was going to be really tight, and... Certainly it has been for possession, you can see there. It's really difficult to separate these two sides at the moment, but certainly not been short on entertainment.
Courtois. They can spread the play now. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly.
He's a danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them. They're a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Courtois. Amar.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? And it's gone out for a throw.
Good range in his passing.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes, trying to steer it through.
Has a go here. It's bounced back off the bar.
Now he wants to take them on.
Diogo.
Guided through.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
Flag has gone up for offside, tight.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
He
2 minutes of added time. Says on the board. Guy. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. That's how to tackle.
Oh, great response from these fans. Really pushing their team.
Well, listen to the noise at the final whistle here. The sending off the main event, if you like, in a match that has left the fans here pretty discontented.
Well, these players, the heads dropped as soon as they had the man sent off, and we've seen so many times 10 men making it difficult.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
What a game this should be, Alan.
And shoots!
Goalkeeper able to make the save. What's the keeper doing here? He might have put his teammate in here.
Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Oh, it's hit the post, it's still alive.
Out of harm's way. Thank you.
This is the Etihad Stadium, where Manchester City have had so much success in recent seasons. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith to provide the commentary for you. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
He could cross it from here.
Here is Ibrahimovic.
Good tackle.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play.
This is Ferdinand.
Marcel.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Well, here's a chance. The press worked. Saw the ball, went for it.
Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Diogo. And they've cut it out. Tried to win it, but it'll be a throw.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
No way through for the shot. Blocked.
Marcel. With Ferdinand. Diogo.
Piatti. That's the way to win the ball back.
No doubt about that. Goal kick.
Kroos.
Here's a chance.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
Beggs.
Threading it through. Proper defending under some pressure.
Piatti, patiently building up. Here's Diogo.
In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it.
Corner played in.
Headed back across goal.
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
And he gets ahead to it, but can only knock it out of play.
Given away possession.
Piatti
steered through.
Well read. At a key time for the team here.
Lost the ball. The referee's going to take action here.
This is Ferdinand. Beggs.
Good interception there. Rufa. It's a bit lazy in possession.
That's a good idea with the pass.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Very well done to switch the play. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Here's Diogo Piatti, working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing.
Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it.
Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Can go in from here.
Got to finish here.
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Probing the pass. Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Room for the cross.
And they've cut it out.
Takes the shot off.
It's great defending. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. I think the manager's going to say it. Five minutes still to go. Second half underway. And he heads it out for a throw-in. And that's going to be another throw-in. Hard to get possession. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he... And that is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Well, it's a promising position. Got to try and test the keeper here.
And the wall lined up in the right place. Defender's done very well there to stop the cross.
Really good chance, no one on him.
Swung into the box. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross. Ferdinand.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. And he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Well, he has cleared the danger. Beggs. Ferdinand. Marcel.
Good, clean tackle.
It's not really away, poor clearance. Very good physicality from him to shield the ball.
And it's Ibrahimovic. It's Ibrahimovic again.
And he bangs it away.
It's a heavy touch.
It's good attacking play, this, from them.
He's got possession back for his team.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Oh, the fans making their feelings known. And that's to be expected when you've been, they see, as denied a penalty.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
Rufa. A chance to break away now on the counter.
It, the goalkeeper
drills it in. A simple piece of defending, really.
The crowd here still gasping about that save to keep.
Lovely incisive pass. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Can go in from here.
Patient play from them. Proper defending there.
It's a very good clearance, and it was needed.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes, 9 minutes left.
It's given away.
Chance for a break in numbers. Kroos, slipping it through. Saw the goal and went for it. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Well, the fans know full well they're lucky not to be behind here. They can't keep conceding chances like that.
Into the attacking third.
They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition.
Well, their team's not been at its best, but there's still a chance here for a late winner. They're certainly making enough noise.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Just 1 minute left on the clock.
Oh, you need to be strong to do this, and a good touch.
Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Takes,
slipping it through. And that is the final whistle from the referee. The teams are level here.